Okay, since I don't have power tools, I use a breaker bar. And so I removed the two back bolts from the caliper, and now the caliper can move away a little bit. And I didn't decide not to take the brake line off the back of the caliper, so now this just comes off.